Good morning and a happy new year to everybody. It's around 10 o'clock. It's a mess here. But it was a nice celebration. Looks really nice outside too.
We got time on our side.
This is the first day of the year, so I wish you a happy new year. It was snowing all the night, so it's time to clear some snow again. And it was really good. There are some sea lions sitting on the ice, on the edge, straight in front of my house. So I was sending my drone to get some footage. And this is I'm happy to share with you soon in this episode. So stay tuned for follow this up.
Over there on this edge are sitting three sea lions. And I didn't see that, seen it before.
It's a good morning exercise.
It's a miracle that you and I are finally here. I saw you walking the line.
Looks like there's a small storm coming. The wind is blowing a little bit. I need to secure the cover better. But one good thing what happened, there were some animals in front of my house on the ice, on the edge of the ice. It's in the middle of the fjord, but the fjord is half frozen. You may have seen it now. And there was a really nice view and nice pictures about the three sea lions. They are so cute. Nice animals. I like them a lot. So I was editing and cleaning the house today. The guests were leaving in the morning. And yeah, it was clearing some snow. And tomorrow I think it will be a new round about snow clearing, since it's going to be a lot of snow tomorrow, snowing again. And the next few days, or my plan for the next few days, I have to do some education stuff, studying actually. I hope it will not take so much time. I will just try to be fast as possible. So tomorrow will be also a shorter vlog, but I like to do it daily and I will share it with you. At least I try to keep it short and most interesting. So, have a good night and see you in the next episode.